10 things to do near Moab, Utah. Number 1, Dead Horse Point State Park. Number 2, Mesa Arch at Canyonlands. Number 3, the Cove of Caves. Number 4, Turret Arch at Sunset. Number 5, the Windows, but try to go behind it. Number 6, Fisher Towers, and you can even see base jumpers and climbers. Number 7, the world famous Double Arch. Number 8, Broken Arch. Number 9, the 52-foot tall Delicate Arch. And number 10, Sand Dune Arch. My name is Quinn. I live in a van with my two cats. Follow for more.